didn't do it. So I'm sorry about that. So we didn't today.
Catastrophe may strike even the best regulated families. Of course, one family's disaster may be another family's opportunity. And the same goes for a surviving family member, if you know what I mean.
I'm devastated. Look what's become of my beautiful valley.
All things change in the fullness of time, often not for better.
Thank you. Yeah.
First dead of today's live stream. So, no, did we?
Cigarette, Alice. Not at all. One day I'll try a clay pipe.
Yeah.
dead. Oh no! I'm trying to get away from the bees. Ah!
It's not only about you, Alice. Look at the destruction around you. Consider its cause. Then come to the point.
robustly looks wrinkled like a toadstool in winter.
Are familiar with the saying that smoking stunts your growth?
Adults assault children with that adage. Usually while they've got a pipe stuck in their mouths.
I won't ask you to inhale. Let the smoke envelop you.
I shrunk twice the size of that. Ooh. The Mystery East. Oh, look at her outfit. What kind of new enemies do we have? Cook it that way. I'm confused, way.
The author obliterated the distinction between poetry and pessimism.
I like the horse. At first I did say I hated the horse. I like it now. Oh. Thank you. something over there, like...
Whoever said true art serves neither ornament nor use is ignorant of the aesthetic of the East.
Yeah, it's just his memories in here.
Poor Dodgson is a pathetic sailor and an even worse captain. We'd have run aground on the Isis if I hadn't taken an oar.
Oh, so it's her own memories and his family members. Got it. Myself. I almost committed suicide. I'm not good with harps, I'm not good with ballads. Because of that, I die so quickly.
Nurse Whitless said was, the fire whooshed in, lit her up like the guy on cracker night. No one knows how she survived except Alice, and she's stoom, remember?
Oh, like ants. Look at insects a bit. They're not ants. I've got what they call. Yeah, if you had a bite. Starting to learn. Oh, I thought my game crashed. I'll be very sad. That was fast in the beginning.
Certain smells are one-off. You'd never mistake burning human flesh for roasting a lamb chop.
Oh no. Well, I said I couldn't move. Oh fuck. I keep dying. God damn it. Start back, yeah, okay. This isn't called as manners, it's called cold. Me trying to see if I can got the hops. I have no hops because I keep dying. I could go for that and go for that. Would I come? No, I suck. Trials and error, trials and error, be the trials and trials. Okay, minute. Where's she stuck? Bless. Woo! Who's the bird? Is it worth going up there? Yes, it is. I'm gonna go all that worth getting it. No treasure. Behind. You sure? Yep. You're kidding me, that's right. Woohoo!
She who saves a single soul saves the universe. Remember?
Give me the treasure. It's like, new.
Is she the chosen one?
Our savior?
Our benefactor! It's Alice, the magnificent, the powerful, the brave, the reckless, the rash, the crazy, the imprudent! We'll keep just the one lamp, Alice, as a nightlight, but it stays in the upstairs hall and only till you turn 12.
Speak with the Elder.
Yes, you really must. He knows things. He even thinks things.
There's natives. She's upset people because he now heard nip nips. I am saying, oh. Yeah, these pieces agree with me too. I'm insane. You know you've lost me halfway there. Yeah. Okay then.
Your victories in combat and conundrums suggest your fitness to confront the challenges ahead. Mental strength will confirm your worthiness, or declare your defeat.
It's disappeared. Damn, people like the sun doors, don't they? Thanks.
You can save us. I'll open the path.
Let's open the path. Revelators. Thank you. Oh, he's gone. Never mind. Thank you when I see you again.
She is certainly ill. She imagines odd things, and she has a hero complex, an inherent desire to help others, being able to help herself, and a compulsion to make the world right. She's trying to unlock the true meaning of her life, and she doesn't know who has the key.
Hey.
The wicked wasps lay siege upon us and control the peaks to east and west. You must defeat them to reach Caterpillar's retreat.
I suppose I must go to the mountaintop, as it won't come to me.
We have faith that Caterpillar, the strange and wondrous, helps those in need. One day we'll have proof. Purity of heart is to will one thing, to approach his sacred eyrie. You must confront the savage daimyos. You prevent our access to his power. I'll open the entrance to the sacred caves where your journey begins.
So what's right? It wasn't. Hello. To avoid hazards.
Regard this depiction of domestic harmony and order. The fruitful landscape encouraged industry, tolerance, and cooperation. Loving families flourished, happy children, and dear friends, grateful for their well-being, lived for generations, secure, active, and free. But a sudden onslaught of alien attacks broke their fragile bodies and nearly crushed their generous spirits.
Last one did it. No. Jump. What? I keep pressing space. The space is not working. I am not good at this game. God damn it. Oh. Pop, pop, pop. Bollocks. Point of Earth.
Only the foolish believe suffering is just wages for being different.
A dutiful, honorable daughter would commemorate her deceased family in marble. I know a gifted sculptor with whom I might negotiate a commission.
Some more ink. sleight of hand to what?
There's no time to waste. There's no time at all. Don't dawdle. You've already missed the train.
Get into another world. Oh, another slot. See the long guy. That gives me reason to go there.
Thank you.
your places. I love that. We both swap places.
Radcliffe asked me in just odd, very proud of his artifacts. Ming, I think he said, and partial to Tokugawa Japan. Doesn't seem the samurai type, but perhaps that's why. Thank you.
The conflagration's point of origin was obvious. First, the library caught fire, and it spread disastrously when the gas line exploded.
Alright, I see a door. I mean, cutscene, so let's go.
Dinah saved my life. I survived because she showed me how to escape. I didn't leave the lamp in the library, and Dinah didn't knock it over. The lamp and Dinah were upstairs when I went to bed. Dinah was in the room with me when the fire started.
Guys, I hope you enjoyed the bit we did. I'm sorry if I'm dying a lot. If you want to live stream and video longer, let me know. I'll see what I can do. That'd be it for today. I hope you enjoyed. Bye!